Smartsheet makes it easy for system admins to manage access while minimizing risk. Users are automatically assigned a seat type based on how they're shared to items. As a system admin, you can make sure your team has the access they need. View-only users in your domain can access Smartsheet for free forever. Users who take action like editing or commenting get full access for free for at least a 30-day provisional membership period without waiting for system admin approval. During your planned scheduled review period, you can adjust seat types before charges apply. You'll decide whether users become paid members, viewers, guests, or are removed. In this video, you'll learn about Smartsheet seat types, how to use the seat types and true-up page in the Admin Center, and how to manage provisional members before true-up. Let's get started. Let's begin by understanding the different seat types on your plan. Smartsheet plans include members and two types of free users, guests and viewers. Members are paid users with full access to Smartsheet. They can build solutions, automate workflows, edit and upload content, post comments, and invite users. Free users include guests and viewers. Guests are external users like clients, contractors, or partners. They can edit and comment, but they don't use a paid seat. Viewers are internal or external users who can only view items. They cannot edit or comment. And lastly, there are provisional members. Provisional members are users who've been shared to an item and have taken action beyond viewing. They receive temporary full access at no cost. During the review period, you'll decide whether to convert them to paid members, assign them a free role, or remove them from the plan. Now that you know the different seat types, let's look at how to navigate the seat types and true-up page in the Admin Center. From the Admin Center homepage, select Manage Seat Types. You're now on the Seat Types and True-up page. You can find key details, such as your billing cycle information and seat usage details. Also, you'll see filters for user domain, seat type, billing status, and activity level to help narrow down large user lists quickly. To find all the provisional members, select the seat type filter, then select provisional members. For example, this plan has 6 provisional members who should be reviewed during this review period. Also, notice that each user row includes the date they'll convert to a free user if no action is taken. Next, you can use the Reports button to download reports. You can download the seat type report here or go to the User Roles and Reports page. These reports help you make informed decisions during your review. And finally, you can use More Actions to import users or Add User to add more users to your plan. Now that you have seen the key features of the seat type and true-up page, let's walk through how to manage provisional members and decide what happens after their free use period ends. First, it's important to choose the setting that works best for your team. Open the menu, then under Settings, select Provisional Member Settings. Here, you can pick to either have all provisional members automatically downgrade to viewer or guest, or automatically upgrade to paid members at the end of the billing cycle. In this case, let's have all provisional members automatically upgrade to paid members at the end of their provisional membership. Select Save Settings. Now open the menu and go to the Seat Types and True-up page. Here you can see that these provisional members will automatically upgrade to paid members at the end of the billing cycle. However, you may want to convert a few of these users to viewers. You can adjust multiple users at once by selecting the rows for the users you want to change. Then select the Seat Type drop-down to change the users to viewers. Select Downgrade Users to confirm the changes. Remember, using filters and bulk edits makes the review process fast and efficient. To manage users effectively, you should establish a clear policy and review cadence for adjusting seat types before billing. Are you ready to start managing your Smartsheet members? Visit the Help Center to learn more. Thanks for watching.